Mickey knew he was closer to Miserabelle now. The very air around him tingled with mischief and danger. Suddenly, Mickey found himself catapulted into the clouds. Mickey was back in the haunted forest, but this time with a playing card. Miserabelle taunted Mickey with her cruel laugh, but perhaps she was secretly worried about how close he was getting.
Ah!